The boss has approved my PTO. Got games and snacks and tons of shows. Turn off email notifications. Making the bet out of my staycation. Gonna eat my weight in potato chips. Tons of salt and dip on these dirty mitts. This boy is ready for a full day of fun. Close all the blinds. I don't need the sun. Wait, I'll get behind on my workload because I took off 4 TV episodes. Maybe this is all just a big trick. My boss will fire me with a pink slip. Took time off from my vocation. No need to pack for this vacation. Maybe I'll play a bit of PlayStation. Whole day plan for my staycation. My staycation. My staycation. Feeling myself on my staycation. My staycation. My staycation. Don't get fired on my staycation.
Like, I'm gonna have to do interviews and get like a new job and learn all these new people's names and go to the office party, and I'm gonna get drunk.
Now I just can't stop pacing around, stress eating everything, trying to calm down. My goal was to sit back and relax, but I know they're talking about me on Slack. Guess it's time to update my resume. Probably found a way to kill my 401k. Missing so many meetings, gotta breathe. They can do my job, they don't even need me. And I bet they start doing their interviews with people who can earn more revenue, and they're gonna be way more qualified with lots of degrees and their hair is dyed. Sleepless night, going to work so tired. Got a box of stuff, I'm gonna get fired. Your boss asked how it was, I said great. Never taking off again, total mistake.
And like, I throw up on the shrimp, but I keep eating it at the office Christmas party. Anyways, I don't think I'm getting the raise this year. I'm sorry.
Took time off from my vocation. No need to pack for this vacation. Maybe I'll play a bit of PlayStation. Whole day plan for my staycation. My staycation. My staycation. Feeling myself on my staycation. My staycation. My staycation. Don't get fired on my staycation. Took time off from my vocation. No need to pack for this vacation. Maybe I'll play a bit of PlayStation. Whole day plan for my staycation. My staycation. My staycation. Feeling myself on my staycation. My staycation. My staycation. Don't get fired on my staycation.
So yeah, that's how I got fired from the last job. I mean, it wasn't really a big deal or anything. So you were saying that you guys have like 3 office parties a year?